To rename a variable, use the variable tool and then click on the variable you wish to rename. This works not only for flows, but also for auxiliary variables and stock variables.